Well, I am the queen of letting the gas tank get down to like 6 miles left
you
before
know
it runs
not good.
Out. It's not good, but I couldn't wait to hear. I couldn't wait till today to hear Yasmin's cheap gas.
Yasmin always hooking us up here. Mm-hmm. Best prices in town.
Yeah. Did you know that after, if you have one of those things in your car, they say zero, it'll go to a little dashboard. So I know that from experience. Yeah, you can. I mean, don't. Listen, don't, because we have some cheap gas options for you. According to Gas Buddy, if you live up in Centennial Hills, ARCO is going to be your best bet, the one right near Durango and Deer Springs. Gas isn't the cheapest this week, guys. Sorry about that. Out in Summerlin, Hualapai and Spring Mountain, the 76 station. And then Enterprise is a great option, 241 Blue Diamond and Durango. If you live out in Henderson, Breeze Ride In right near Boulder Highway and Russell, 245 out there. Downtown's always an expensive spot for us, but the ARCO at Charleston 4th Street, that's going to be your best bet. And then, no surprise, once again, U.S. Gas, cheapest gas in Las Vegas, 239 Centennial Parkway and Goldfield. And I did put all these up on our website, so they're there right now, ktnv.com.